call him Fat Leonard. This is a wild one. A former military contractor, real name Leonard Glenn Francis, and he's on the run. Convicted and facing sentencing for a widespread bribery scheme involving the U.S. Navy, he was under house arrest in his San Diego area home. But police say that Fat Leonard, who got that nickname, of course, because of his large size, cut his GPS monitoring bracelet over the weekend. And now he's in the wind. CNBC's Shamari Stone now on the manhunt to bring him to justice and what got him convicted in the first place.
This is where Leonard Francis spent the last 4 years under house arrest, a rental in the luxury Torrey Highland community in San Diego. And it's where over the weekend, U.S. Marshals say he cut and ran. His escape has everyone in the neighborhood a little rattled.
We're a little concerned that he's here, that he was here, that this spot was used to house somebody like that.
Now Navy Criminal Investigative Services and the San Diego Regional Task Force are hunting him down. Francis reportedly lived in the house with a nanny and his children, but was reclusive.
He didn't come out of his house very much. And then they put this gate immediately when they moved in, so that was kind of weird.
By the time pretrial services monitoring his house arrest were alerted and police called, U.S. Marshals say the house was empty. Authorities reportedly think Francis had been planning this for a while, and neighbors say U-Haul trucks were parked outside the home for 3 days last week. Movers worked under the cover of night.
There were people that were moving things in and out, but they were just shadows. I saw them from my peripheral vision. I didn't even look at them.
Francis was arrested back in 2013, accused of offering $500,000 in bribes, prostitutes, Cuban cigars, and free hotel rooms to Navy officers. In turn, those officers would pass along classified info that would help benefit his Singapore-based ship servicing company, Glenn Defense Marine Asia. He pled guilty in 2015 to the scheme prosecutors say allowed him to overcharge the government more than $35 million. He was allowed house arrest due to health issues and had reportedly been cooperative with prosecutors. According to court filings, Francis was set to be sentenced later this month and face 25 years in prison. For the news, I'm Shamari Stone.